there was a huge gaping hole beside her, and if a small tear in the skin of the aircraft was, if there were a hole there, it most probably would open up and then pull us out of the aircraft. When I saw that there was no damage to the outer skin, I went up and reported to the captain. Well, we assumed that the pressurization system would hold.
Immediately after the explosion, the co-pilot's steering wheel slams to the right, and the aircraft banks in the same direction.